5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flannel rags are go!
I drunk mine.
So, here we are. My fellow bitch slits, welcome to Flannel Rags.
I'm gonna be sick.
I feel brilliant! You sound like you've not ill, what? Hello? Hello? So we're going to audition.
I've got more things to discuss rather than the audition. I think we should just change our minds.
Well, we have to audition though.
Should we audition just really?
Can we audition real quick? Hey, Liam and Brad, can we be on Flannel Rags? Yeah.
Oh,
yay!
Thank you.
Oh, good. So we came up with the idea of making a collab channel, which is based around lots and lots and lots and lots of funny people. By lots, I do mean 5, because that's how many we got.
They are 5 funny people.
They're 5 amazingly funny people. Some of them are more better looking than others.
Kyan.
Bing.
That's who we're talking about.
Yeah.
Kyan and Bing, although very good looking in their own rights,
are.
I mean, is that who we're talking about?
What? Kind of being the
most attractive members of Flannel Rags?
Hello? Oh, sorry.
Oh, hello.
But obviously there are another 2 Flannel Rags.
Are there?
There are.
Pick one.
On Tuesdays we've got Bing from Slamozovo. Very funny guy.
They're having a party. When? I won't announce the date.
They're having a party.
They're having a party on.
Am I invited?
Generic day. Oh. Why don't we RSVP on Flannel Rags to Bing?
Okay. Hey Bing, we'll come to your party.
We'll be there.
And we'll bring some alcohol on that. And then we'll go and get drunk. We probably won't stay, we'll just go home early. Or by early, I mean 11-ish. A lot of detail there.
Doing that on the
Yeah. Well, fuck it, that's what collab
Flannel Rags
do, isn't it?
Yeah, that is. They have nice conversations. Catherine is an American. Americans are weird. Easy on the eyes.
Very easy on the eye, yeah.
Funny.
Very funny.
Very funny. Brad. So Catherine openly hates me.
Catherine doesn't openly hate you.
Catherine does openly hate me. She told me once, I went on Skype once and said, "Hi Catherine, how are you?" Catherine replied with, "Go fuck yourself," and deleted and blocked me. So.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't have sent her that picture.
Oh, it was a good picture.
No.
There's nothing like googly eyes on your penis. Kind of like making it talk.
Oh my god. What? You did it sideways. And so it's just got a little mouth.
Hello, Catherine.
Hello.
That was my first Skype call to Catherine. Two googly eyes, just perfectly framed.
Penis.
Hello!
Kyan.
Kyan.
He is hilarious.
How happy were you when Kyan agreed?
I was well happy.
In his, like, morose kind of way. I mean, it's not like he went, oh my, I'm so excited. Really, he kind of went, I'll go for that. Yeah, before.
Almost felt like I bullied him into it. Kyan is just one of the funniest people I've ever laid eyes on.
What annoys...
He is brilliant.
What annoys me about Kyan?
The thing about French polish.
What annoys me about Kyan? Why are you saying what annoys you about him? What annoys me about Kyan is that I will be like, I don't know, on a train.
Yeah.
And I'll read one of his fucking tweets.
Oh my god, yeah.
And I'll actually, like, I'll do that thing where you
genuinely start laughing.
Tears. Tommy Puff. You complete me.
Beyond words, rhyme, or reason, you are the one.
You are everything.
You are my starlight, you are my moonlight.
You are the completion of my soul.
You are the shiny rainbow that doth drip down upon my face.
All over your face.
All over the bed. This, by the way, is the international sign for bitchlets.
Should we end this?
Yes, please.
See all you other flannel rags this week.
Yeah, see you tomorrow, Bingbo.
I'm looking forward
Bingo
to being,
Bound.
I'm looking forward to all of your videos and I'm hoping that you're not jet lagged and ill and quite frankly
drunk.
Like, I mean, I don't know, I'd be happy if they're drunk.
I would be very happy if they're drunk. In fact, I think that should be something that has to happen. Either drunk or really off your face on caffeine.
I think this week's thing should be inebriated. Right, bye.
Bye.